You just got rocked. That's right. I said it. What? Ooh, Earth Barrier. Alright. But first, is there anything back here? Could be it.
Get a Mecha-Tank? Does Asami know about this?
Good question. Does Asami know that you stole her mech tanks? Unless you guys had those stashed in a warehouse somewhere. The only place you could have got them is from her. And Asami would not turn against us, so we know we're safe there. Edit continues with earthbending. More damage to you, the faster you do it. Well, I'm earthbending, so there's no fast to it. To all of you people out there who do watch this show, I have learned that the Korra-Sami pairing is a thing now. That's actually canon, apparently. Which I love, because I always thought Korra and Asami were freaking awesome. Plus, I just didn't like Mako, so. Do I? Am I supposed to climb up? Obviously, I know the huge question everybody's asking is, who the hell watches Avatar for the pairings? And damn it, I do. Well, partially, oh god. Partially. Yeah. Watch Avatar for the awesomeness, of course, but, yeah. You always want to see your favorite characters get together.
Oh, of course. More men in masks.
So, it's like Marvel. Water. Gonna put water on these guys. Down you go. You good? Okay. I don't know why you spawned over there if you were gonna stay over there. Earthbending. Break this barrier down.
Great. More glowing barriers.
Can only be broken on Earth.
I'm
not. He must have. Because I didn't hear that. I was talking.
There's no shortage of chi blockers and triads on this side of the city. Time to make them talk.
Hey. I don't like being tied up. Okay. Let's switch over to water bending. More agile. Bang! Dang. Dang. Kaboosh! Y'all don't know anything about my earth bending. Yeah. Bang! Ah. I was hoping the like counters would be different between bending styles, but apparently not. Okay, that is, there is a witch there. Okay, sweet. I got worried. Crap, 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 crap. Ow. Okay, I am like seriously low on health. I need a checkpoint. Or health thing. Health thing, let's do it. Yep. Take this, electric boy. Yeah. Oh, did your electric whip not get me? You know, an electric whip is probably like a BDSM dude's wet dream. Now that I think about it. I know, I have some strange thoughts, but hey. Yeah, you guys knew I was weird when you clicked on the video. And if you didn't and you're a new subscriber, heads up, I'm weird. Weird thoughts go through my head sometimes. I call it randomness. Stop that! Waterbending. Okay, you know, Earth to deal with this guy. Oh, only he spawned. Jerk. Okay, I gotta be able to switch bending on the fly, so I gotta get used to that. Now, if only I can do that in combat. Oh, I got a checkpoint. Awesome. Big area, big boss. Hey boys.
You're going straight to the hospital.
I got a new toy to play with. Bang! Come here. Adios. Come on. Breaking items gives me health, right? Like, if I can find a good one. Ow! I got distracted. Shouldn't do that. Lesson learned.
Let's go.
Come on. Give me something I can counter. Ow! Good shop.
Hello, Korra.
Pushed to buy more of these. Around. I don't know if I can equip them here, though. What's new? Knock nearby enemies while you dodge their attacks. I'll pass.
Thank you. Come
Let's hope those automatically equipped.
Giving up.
They did not. Well, bugger me.
You're going straight to the hospital.
Let's go.
Oh, he countered me. That was not kosher. Back off. Come on, ow. I'm gonna die. Yep, Rock Boy got me. Can I? Hold on.
Hello, Korra. Have a look.
Is there anything here that could be useful? All stuns, choose which one. No. 120,000. Alright, that'll be my next buy. Only one per customer. Wonder if that, like, sticks around for a chapter. Or is that, like, permanent? Be nice if it was permanent. I don't have any way to equip anything, so buying here is pretty pointless.
Again.
Results are expressed in four grades. Bronze, silver, gold, platinum. Chapter medal is based on your average battle results in that chapter, so make sure not to miss any counters.
This isn't over yet.
So the more you battle, the better off you are. Right, waterbending. Actually, you know, start off with earth. I don't know what water. Earth. I'm indecisive.
You're going straight to the hospital.
But I don't have insurance. And don't tell me that's my problem. Come here and eat rock.
Let's go.
Yep. Fly away, little birdie. Ow. Dodge it all.
Here I come.
Yep. Nope. No, you shall not. Look at health thingy. Can I get something counterable here, people?
Here I come.
Fly. Fly away, little firebender. Fly away. None of that was a counter. There we go. Also, that counter didn't do much. Here. Come here. Come on. Counters aren't working. Damn it.
I can do this.
Getting my butt kicked. I beat a Mecha-Tank, but I can't beat these guys. Sheesh. Come on. I beat you guys earlier, and you were perfectly fine.
To the hospital.
Wasn't that bad of a fight? Wasn't easy, but you know, wasn't this hard. Come on. Give me something to work with. Oh, you know. Okay, maybe we did a hill. But it wasn't on purpose. Would you stop that?
Let's go!
Not what I meant to do, but hopefully I win this. There we go. That'll be a whole thing around here somewhere. Come on. Yep. Help, please? Oh, they can block me now. That's cool. But they always do that. I don't know if they could always do that. If they could, I wasn't paying attention. Health! Yes! No! Oh. Whew! Okay. I wish you could kill the fire guy. He's so low on health. I could end him. Beat one and now I'm gonna die. That's nice. Come on. Give me some water. Oh. Dodge that. Damn it.
I'm not giving up.
It'd be very nice if I could access my items somehow.
Home. I should check my new move.
You are kidding me.
I have to equip items before I can use them.
This has been a thing for how long and I didn't know? Thought I could only do it at the chapter thing. Didn't know I could do it mid-mission.
You're going straight to the hospital.
You guys are so fucked. Like, just an FYI. You're screwed! No, you don't! Bang! Come on. Give me a count. Oh. Gotta run from that. Oh, damn it. I had a finisher on him. Disappeared because of you assholes. Damn it. Oh, shit. I need to use it that time. Yep. Okay, fire dude's almost dead. Why isn't the counter working?
Let's go!
Fly! Jackass. Again? Really? Don't you know this doesn't work? Come on. Finish him! Also, voice crack. Damn it.
Here I come.
Come on. Bang! There we go. So many items used up in this one fight, all because of both my stupidity and mostly my stupidity, I think. I'm not being as cautious as I normally am, and it's showing. No, you don't. Earth boy, back up. Back at you. Just take out the water guy. Crap.
Deal with it.
So I can get this guy to death. No. Oh, nope. Keep moving, Korra. No. Bugger off. And he's doing the ice thing again. Why can't I do that? No. No, I refuse to die. Granted, I've got a revive thing, but I don't want to waste it again. Nope. Damn it. I'm
not giving up.
Love it when my dodge does nothing. Oh, you did a dodge to move out of the way of the attack? Too bad, it didn't work. Also, the lock-on didn't work today, what the hell? The lock-on's supposed to make it to where my attacks hit. Instead, my aim was like completely off. Can I just... Are you serious right now? Like, for realsies? There's a health thing. Appreciate it. I lost so much on this one fight. This fight has been an embarrassment to me. Like, majorly. Dang it! Why was I not allowed to dodge out of that? Really? Am I gonna die here? I am.
I can do this.
I don't believe that. Because for some reason, these guys weren't hard to fight earlier, but now... It's like I'm trying to fight King Kong single-handedly or something. What the hell?
You're going straight to the hospital.
I don't know why they're so hard to fight all of a sudden. Oh, counter available. Get it! Go! Take those chances when you can get. Is that my rocks doing that?
Let's go.
Nope. Okay, this is going significantly better. What have I done different? Besides get those few counters off at the very beginning. And, you know, get freaking raped right there. That happened. Come here! My earthbending leveled up. I'm pretty sure that just saved my life. Because I was almost dead. Hey, earthbending dude. How does it feel to get beat at your own element? Fly! Yep. Bam.
Get ready.
No. 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 Nada! Yep. This ought to finish it. Hey, fire bitch. Where you at? How you like my taste of my water? Why does it do that to you? Okay. You're a very quick little bastard, you know that? I guess yep. Nope. I don't know what I thought. I know firebenders are quick, but this guy just seems like a ninja quick, you know? Weird. Go away. That didn't work at all. Whew, okay. We're not gonna be proud of that fight. We're gonna pretend it never happened.
Korra, I'm getting the feeling that whatever is causing the chi blockers to attack again is coming from the spirit world.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Right when I came to, I saw something. Or someone.
You need to get to the southern portal right away.
I had a feeling leaving the portals open would come back to haunt me. Naga!
Did we leave the portals open?
Let's get to the docks. We need to catch a boat to the South Pole.
Oh yeah, she did.